garrison somehow lost her sanity. And Dimples, who now lives in Temple's, got the law looking for me. All my exes live in Texas.
What's up, Woodgate? I am Chloe.
And I'm Jaden, and this is News 52 This Morning.
To start off this day, please stand for the pledges and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now
good morning, Woodgate. Hope you're off to a great start. It's the Smiths.
Happy Twins Day.
Woo! I bet you can't even tell us apart. We look just alike. All right, fifth grade. Just want to remind you the pre-athletic versus general PE form. It was due today. I'm going to extend that to Friday because we are still missing quite a few. Just understand, fifth grade, if you don't turn that form in, you will be, go ahead, you will be placed in general PE. So if you have not turned that form in, you can either access, you can either get a copy of it at the front desk, or I've emailed it to all of your parents, asked them to print it out, sign it, and bring it up here. But get that turned in by the end of this week. Otherwise, you will be just slotted for general PE instead of pre-athletics for next year in sixth grade. So I just want to make sure everybody is aware of that. Good luck to the book contestants today who are competing with River Valley today. We're excited. You're going to do a great job. Name That Book Contest is going on today. Good luck to you guys. Happy Twin Day.
Now for your weather. Currently it's 61 degrees with cloudy skies. Today the high will be 73 degrees with a rain this evening. This week look for rain chances every day, but clear and sunny skies on Friday. Now for your sports with Jaden.
Thank you, Clay. Now for your sports. In the MLB, the Rangers were defeated by the Athletics 5-8, and the Astros beat the White Sox 6-5. In the NBA, the Eastern Conference Finals, the Cavs defeated the Raptors 115-84. The Cavaliers lead the series 1-0. That's all for sports.
Now for today in history. Today in 1955, aviator Jacqueline Cochran became the first woman to break the sound barrier as she piloted a Canadair F-86 Sabrejet.
Congratulations to the 6th grade science fair participants. This year there were over 100 entries. This is Woodgate's largest science fair. All the science teachers are very proud of all the participants. Here are the winners.
Honorable mention, Abby Pendleton, Raiden Dick, and Colin Sims.
Third place, Caleb Montgomery.
Second place, Michael Becker.
And first place, Tristan Adame. Congratulations, you may pick up your awards in the library after the announcements. All science fair boards need to be picked up Thursday after school.
Boys to Men meets tomorrow, don't miss it.
Only 10 more days of school.
That's all for us.
Have a great day, Woodgate.
Another time where I wore my welcome thin, my transcendental meditation. I go there each night, but I always come back to myself long before daylight. All my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place.